Ihr Tier, keine Hysterke, Mr. Vaccaro. Mr. Vaccaro?
Yes?
I hope you don't think that Jake was mixed up in that fight. I swear, goodness, he never left the front porch. I remember it perfectly now. We just sat here on the swing till the fire broke out and then we drove in town.
Celebrate?
No, no, no.
27 wagons full of cotton is a pretty big piece of business to fall in your lap like a gift from the gods, Mrs. Negan.
I thought you said we would drop the subject.
You brought it up that time.
Well, please don't mix me up anymore. I swear to goodness, the fire already broke out when he got back.
That's not what you told me a moment ago.
You got me all twisted up. We drove in town, the fire broke out. We didn't know about it.
I thought you said it irritated your sinus.
Oh my God, you sure do put words in my mouth. Maybe I better go fix us some lemonade.
Oh, don't go into trouble.
I'll go in and fix it directly. But right at this moment, I'm too weak to get up. And I don't know why, but I can't hardly hold my eyes open. They keep falling shut. I think it's a little too crowded to want to swing. Will you do me a favor and sit back down over there?
Why do you want to move?
It makes too much heat crowded together.
One body can't part coolness from another.
I heard the fire's burning heat.
Oh, not in this case. I'm cool.
You don't look like it to me.
I'm just cool as a cucumber. If you don't believe it, touch me.
Where? Excuse me, I better go in. What'd you do that for?
I won't be deprived of your company yet.
You're getting awfully familiar, Mr. Vaccaro.
Haven't you got any fun in your other spirit about you?
This isn't fun.
And why do you think
I'm ticklish. Quit switching me, will you? Leave them alone. They didn't hurt nothing.
I think you'd like to be switched.
No, I wouldn't. I wish you quit.
I think you'd like to be switched harder.
No, I don't.
That blue mark on your wrist.
What about it?
I got a suspicion.
Of what?
It was twisted by your husband.
You're crazy.
And you liked it.
I certainly didn't. Would you mind moving your arm?
Don't be so skittish.
Fine, I'll get up there.
Go on.
I feel so weak.
Dizzy?
A little bit, yeah. My hair's spinning. I wish you would stop the swing.
It's not swinging much.
Even a little's too much.
You're a delicate woman.
My head's so fuzzy.
Fuzzy?
Fuzzy, I am fuzzy. Is there something on my arm? Leave it alone. No, please don't. It feels funny.
How does it feel?
It tickles me all up and down. If I don't quit, I'm a call.
Call who?
I'm a call that nigga. That nigga cutting the grass across the road.
Go on, call them.
Hey! Hey, boy!
Can't you call any louder?
I feel so weak. What is the matter with me?
You're just relaxing. I like you. Don't get so excited.
I'm not, but you have...
What am I doing?
Ideas you have about me.
Such as what?
And suspicions you have about my husband.
Go on.
He burned down your gin. He didn't, and I'm not a piece of cotton. I'm gonna go inside.
I think that's a good idea.
I said I was, not you.
Why not me?
I think it's a little too crowded, you and me.
Real smart. What you?
You stay out here and wait there.
What do you do?
I'll go fix us a nice cold pitcher of lemonade.
Okay, you go on in.
What'll you do?
I'll follow.
I thought that's what you might be aiming to do. We'll both stay out there.
In the sun?
No, we'll go sit back down in the shade. Don't stand in my way.
You're standing in mine.
Oh, my knees are so weak, I'm dizzy.
Go in!
How can I?
Just go in!
You'd follow.
What if I did?
I'm afraid.
You're starting to cry.
I'm afraid.
What up?
My knees are so weak, I gotta sit down.
Go in!
I'm scared of you.
What are you scared of?
Please don't, I don't like the whip. Honest to God, he never, he didn't, I swear.